we started our pre-season in September, and the boys were doing their basics and their priorities very well. They have been pushing gym so hard, and this season is not going to be easy. It's going to be tough, so we are hoping to go by game by game. So at last, we are hoping to gain the league championship and as well as the trophy matches. We have started our practices since September. The boys are doing their basics and the priorities very well. This year we have a very young side, so we are hoping to go by game and come out victorious this season. It has been a great privilege to captain the Royal College out of 8,000 students. So I'm hoping to do my best and bring all the trophies and the league championship to our school.
One is a difficult one to stop when it gets moving and in. And Hamza sneaks in through.
The coaching staff has done a great job, especially Martis and Lucas. Martis has given us the right guidance, and Lucas has been the fourth coach for the past couple of years. And so we are grateful to have them.